My name is Abhishek Sharma. I hail from the city beautiful Chandigarh, which is also situated on the borders of Haryana, Himachal and Punjab. Today I'm going to discuss about a topic that for the first time I have used any foreign language. So to initiate with, my first experience with the foreign language was in my school days when I was studying in 6th class. At that particular point of time, there was a debate competition for the junior sections. So all the sections from section A to section G, there are approximately 50 students in the class, and it is compulsory for everyone to join in that particular competition. So I have chosen a topic on debate, debate competition on a particular topic, that is the importance and the use of newspapers. So I have covered myself in a newspaper and I just simply went on the stage. There are more than 300 participants, and some of them are my classmates also. So I started speaking about that particular topic, like the importance of newspapers, how the impact of newspapers can affect on our life. And secondly, the most importantly, what sort of information that newspapers are going to provide us for our better future, or for the, for the refurbishments of our knowledge and everything. I know I have made very grammatical mistakes at that time because it's my first time speaking in English, but it really helps me to increase my confidence. I'm very open in interacting other people in front of there are my teachers also, there are other students also, and that gives me a very positive impact. And the major segment of reading a newspaper and the major segment of interaction is just happened when I started going to share my views, and the question answer round has been started. So in that particular point of time, there are multiple questions coming from the audience along with my teachers also. I felt very honored at that particular point of time, like I should continue speaking in English in my future prospects, which can help me to increase my knowledge also and increase my fluency also. Thank you.